excitement and action return to millions of bowling fans across the nation again this winter as the Professional Bowlers Tour begins its 11th consecutive season on ABC television. Starting Saturday, January 8th, the best bowlers in the world will be competing for over $800,000 in prize money during 13 different tournaments. And ABC Sports will be covering these pro bowlers live and in color each Saturday afternoon as they move across the nation, beginning with the United States Open at Madison Square Garden in New York and concluding with the Tournament of Champions at Akron, Ohio. That's the Professional Bowlers Tour, live and in color, returning for the 11th consecutive season on Saturday, January 8th, 2:30 Eastern and 1:30 Central Time on the ABC Television Network.